Okay. Smelling. I'll leave facing the plec road there, so I get all the ambulances going past.
Well, they're level on points going to the match. Both will be looking for a win. It won't be easy because the statistics show how evenly matched these sides are.
Yeah, and they know each other so well, inside out, so it's going to be difficult separating them.
The Juventus lineup then. Wojciech Szczęsny starts in goal. Giorgio, well, it was an early foul. And I think it's right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick. And, you know, you can't do that. Mendy. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Very much a club with a tradition, Alan, of playing three central defenders, Juventus.
They are, and their success really has been built on that, hasn't it? But those three in question, not getting any younger.
To take the lead. What a vital tackle.
What the fuck the went on there? Just stood still.
Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think.
Yeah.
Well, he's playing it back to the goalkeeper. Now Fernandinho. It is still impossible to look at a game with Cristiano Ronaldo and without thinking about him before the game as the Sterling trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. He's given the free kick, but no sign of a card. Maybe he just wants to make sure he's not made a rod for his own back with an early booking.
This lad tends to put a bit of whip on these free kicks. Needs it here.
Really whipped in.
Oh,
safe hands from the goalkeeper there, not the most demanding. Well, that's a dreadful error.
Why won't we change fucking player?
Now Laporte. De Bruyne. It's Juventus then. In a game where I think they might well expect to be matched all the way. Ball given away by Fernandinho. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away. Break quickly when they get possession. Kyle Walker. A space to get the cross in. Well, it is a chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball.
Oh, what the
fuck? Spotted the pass and cut it out.
Yeah.
Lost control. Then you get in trouble for that. And Manchester City pick up a yellow here.
Yeah, and it was a silly challenge. Missed time.
Matuidi.
Come on.
He's still going. Fine run this. Room now out of the wing. Aguero now.
Oh, that was a good tackle.
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. In goes the corner. Headed back into the middle. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Mendy. Walker is with De Bruyne. Silva. Fernandinho, Sane. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Leonardo Bonucci, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Wow, this is so slow.
In the box from here. Teammates arriving for the cutback here. And he banked it away.
It's just everything's slow reacting, slow to pass. It's got to be these uploads, eh?
Got the ball. Going at the opposition with speed.
Wow, what the fuck was that?
Kevin De Bruyne. Dybala. Douglas Costa. He worked so hard on his heading. He needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
Now Fernandinho. De Bruyne. Fernandinho. Sterling. Costa. Cuadrado. Dybala. It's a dynamic run this from Dybala. Past one defender. Silva. That's a turnover in play.
Fucking hell.
That's the advantage law applied properly by the referee, and Manchester City are delighted that that's happened. John Stones trying to find an opening, not panicking.
Great chance. Oh, save.
Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
Oh, well played the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
De Bruyne. The pass not completed, really. Cristiano Ronaldo. Leonardo Bonucci. Ronaldo. Excellent work with the tackle. And there was danger, but he's cleared it. Here's Sterling. Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
Go on, go, go, go.
De Bruyne, still with the ball at his feet. 2 minutes left, that's added time. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
What the?
Mandzukic, room for the cross. To put them in front. Great goalkeeper, great save. Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile.
Why the fuck has the keeper just booted that then? Fuck's sake.
Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half. It's Manchester City to start this second half. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Well, that's over the top of the defender.
Oh.
One to chase. And that's Chiellini. Clearing it away.
Sterling. What the hell is that?
Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing.
Noise.
Here's
yeah.
Douglas Costa.
DTA.
Lost there by Douglas Costa. Sergio Aguero now. Back with Aguero. Pass threaded through. It's Fernandinho.
Oh, yes.
Oh, come on. It's close, Alan.
Offside.
He's quick enough.
Was he?
He doesn't need to do that. Just failed to
yeah, he was, yeah.
Cross the line. So close to taking the lead.
Yeah.
There, but the woodwork denying them. Just got to keep playing the way they are. Playing some good stuff at the moment.
Juve, give it away. Now De Bruyne. Sergio Aguero. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, wow.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Fernandinho. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Slipped his man.
Oh, come on.
Really
wow.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Gone for the ball. They can be quick on the break now. But it'll be a throw now after the tackle. Douglas Costa. Dybala. Dybala. Ronaldo the target in the middle. Cleared it well.
What a mean.
Fernandinho. they've got a man out wide. Mendy. Here's Douglas Costa. Mandzukic. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. De Bruyne. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Sergio Aguero.
Oh, yes.
Well deserved keeper, don't
you?
I thought he scored it.
Here's Alexandro Dybala. Juventus will get the throw.
Come on, Mandip.
Well read by the defender.
He's only got 2 points out of fucking
this could be
games.
Dangerous.
Come
in
on.
A wide position.
Yes. Is it one?
Kyle Walker.
I've got 12 out of 12, so
it's
still great.
Fernandinho.
Ooh.
The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.
4 or 1-4.
Attacking now.
Who else you played?
Good challenge here. Mandzukic. Cristiano Ronaldo. Plenty of room on the wing for Ronaldo.
Come on.
Sane. De Bruyne.
Oh, what the fuck.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Dybala. Got past his marker.
Come on, Riff.
Okay,
now. With De Bruyne.
Keep going down there.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
Go on.
Leroy Sapp really in the clear now.
Wow.
Sterling. Sterling!
Yes.
Oh, come on. Scored.
And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead down to two ahead. They've played well to this point. Sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Restarting at 2-0. Typical Ronaldo. He wants to take them on. Fernandinho. Oh, that will be a free kick for Manchester City. Now Laporte. And out there on his birthday. No celebrations yet. It's De Bruyne.
Okay, now.
Proper tackle that. Strong, powerful clearance. Silva. Mendy. And on the clock, 8 more minutes. On to Ronaldo. Now De Bruyne. Now Fernandinho, Benjamin Mendy, Leroy Sané.
Oh, that was a good tackle.
Clearing it away. Come away with the ball cleaner. Great tackle. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Chance for the keeper to kick it clearer and he takes that chance.
Okay, all right.
Douglas Costa. Now Cuadrado can pull it back here to set up a chance.
What are you fucking? Oh my god, this game.
Ronaldo. Douglas Costa. Trying to turn over the play here. Douglas Costa. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Strong tackling, determination. There will be a minimum. We've got 2 added minutes. That's been signaled now. Oh, that's a good clean tackle to stop the attack. Looking for a through ball. Brilliant pass, can he finish it?
Oh, what the fuck, man. I'll take that. 2-0.
Get the result here they wanted. They've won. Great victory.
Close screen ball.